Gosh.
Look at him making breakfast for us.
Oh,
you messing it up?
No.
You got shell mag.
Yeah, you got a whole shell.
Mm, bon apple.
Bon apple.
Recent development. We found out it's mobile. No, mobile.
Mobile.
Come on.
Not mobile either.
Adam, you're off the trip.
Yeah, they're gonna think you're an idiot too.
That's for you, Chiara.
Mobile.
No, it's not.
I don't have an egg.
I'm not eating eggs.
That's all you. Now Adam is YouTube famous.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh, does he have a?
Here we are. Now in the Prius. We have just left Jimmy's. And,
right on time.
It's a good thing his mom doesn't subscribe to me on YouTube because she would have saw him.
That's what we think.
Getting arrested.
Nope.
Getting a ticket. Yep. She was giving us a real good stern talking about
speeding.
Yeah. She always does that though. But now it's even funnier.
But anyway, we are off from Richmond. We are now on our way 12 hours down to. What is it?
Mobile.
Not
mobile
and
not mobile. Mobile.
Not mobile. Mobile. How do you think they say it with an Alabama accent? Mobile.
Mobile.
Mobile, Alabama. We're going down there. Or hopefully we won't. I don't know. We'll make it fine.
Ominous.
Yeah. I'm going to go to sleep immediately.
Fair enough.
Yeah, I don't know. I'll catch you guys later. What's going on, guys? I just took a fat nap in this car.
It was like a pretty, like, a not fat nap.
I took a very fat nap.
Not a fat nap.
Yeah.
For, like, 30 minutes.
What are you talking about? I slept for, like...
You can't just say fat in front of something and expect it to be true.
Pick this shit off. What do you mean? I fell asleep at, like... 11:30.
That's so not true.
What time?
You slept for like 14 minutes.
When did I fall asleep, you losers?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Not at
11:30. Probably like 12:50 or like 1.
No way, losers. Yeah. I fell asleep during the podcast.
But we didn't even put on Hitchhiker's Guide till like
1. Whatever.
Or like 12:30.
I took a fat nap. Now we're in North Carolina and we're stopping at a Biscuitville for a little break. Taste since 1924. We're planning to get some peaches. Ooh, postcards. Always love a good postcard, huh? We've been on the road since 10. It's now like
4?
4, yeah. 4:07. We got another 6 hours of driving. Not bad, not bad. Let's see what else we can get. Look at all this cider.
We got like 7 hours.
7 hours. Trying to pick up the pace.
I've been going over this people the whole time.
I don't know, like, if we weren't, like, traveling this far, I would get so much cider. Like, I would just take all these jugs. Try one of each. Hey, let's get some hot pickled eggs. Oh, ginger ale. It's your peach one, I think, right there.
I don't want the peach one.
Why not? We're in a peach place.
I wasn't the one who...
Disappointed.
Craving peaches.
Disappointed. Can I get
some old-fashioned apple cider?
Why not? Yeah.
There's so many choices.
Oh. We'll come back and see what choices.
Turns out I'm the only one who wanted anything, so I got the grape soda, and I got this.
I wanted some fresh peaches.
Sioux City berry berry. Oh well, yeah, I guess peaches are not in season. I think this is more of like a summer bearing fruit, huh?
I think so.
think so.
I gotta say though, this grape soda is really good.
Oh, from the glass. Is it good?
Yeah, you can try some. Glug glug.
Bottoms up.
I like the cap. Get a good swig of that.
Yeah.
Wow. Glug glug.
This is not good.
This is so good.
I don't like the like synthetic grape flavor.
No.
In general?
Yeah, I don't think I do either.
Oh, why'd you say it was good then?
It's kinda bad.
I like brownies.
Of course you do.
Give me some more brownies.
Jimmy's mom packed us so many brownies. Two plates worth. And we took them all.
What?
Someone.
Yeah. I swear we should have got fireworks. Anyway, guys, we're back on the road.
We'll have many more chances to get fireworks.
And the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I am a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you. The boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're going to regret because I'm the best that's ever been. Johnny, you're rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, because hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you'll get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Up his case and he said, I'll start this show, and fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow, and he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss, and then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Follow the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny says you don't bite, no child, no. Bowed his head because he knew that he
slump came. Slump boy. Got caught, bitch.
Got him.
Got him. He slumped. Look at him. Got caught, bitch. Slump time. Get a little slumped in the front seat.
More like the slump seat.
Ooh, the slump boy in the slump seat.
Doesn't rhyme.
We got him. We're about to.
What?
Crack Sierra's Cracker Barrel Cherry.
Crack
it? Yeah. We're gonna crack it right.
Yeah, I understand how sex works, alright? Look at this. Here we go. Entering Cracker Barrel.
A chair.
Let's buy a rocking chair.
Yeah, we'll just
now tap. I know you saw my Adventures in Cracker Barrel, and we're here for the part two. But this is Cracker Barrel.
Where's the restaurant?
The restaurant's that way.
Okay.
That's how this works. I don't know if you've been around these parts.
I have.
Wait, Tira, you have to experience the store first. You have to experience the store. You can't just walk into the restaurant without looking at stuff.
None of these are classic movies.
For the Lord.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, let's get a skillet.
I do like these.
Oh yeah.
John Wayne Family Cookbook.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, put the thing away. Put the thing.
No, I'm vlogging because I want to, right? You can't yuck my yum.
I love this cute
you can't
little...
yuck my yum.
Okay.
What are you supposed to cook in that?
I don't know.
Like a single egg.
No, you're supposed to cook the ice cream that we got at the biscuit place.
Duh! Nerd!
Fried ice cream.
Yeah, fried ice cream is so good.
Oh my god. I wish these were in my size.
Do you not see the women's section over there? Alright. If you guys remember from my other video, me and my brother unboxed one of these. Treasure X.
Stop quite... living in the past, Adam.
I can't. Listen, guys, I'm too sentimental to live in the now.
Someone's too sentimental, soft.
Sentimental for your days vlogging in Cracker Barrel. You're a special kid.
Listen, we just want something healthy to eat, and we're in the South, and there's only biscuits.
How does wick work?
What?
Plus wick innovation.
Oh, snap.
They've invented a better way. I don't buy it.
Yeah, ain't that right?
Oh, yeah.
There's only biscuits
there's
and...
There's enough for all of us.
There's only biscuits and gravy in this country. I mean, in this county.
In this, like, region.
In this area of the United States.
In Alabama.
Established 1831.
Ooh.
All right, guys. I'll get back to you later. You here?
Looks nice.
Boop. And lights are on. What does that smell?
Reeks of weed.
Reeks of marijuana.
Wow. That's fantastic.
It's a dream come true.
Look at this flat screen.
God, fucking plasma screen.
Shit. Is this the ice bucket?
Yeah. Sick bathroom, actually. I'm into this.
Yeah. Well, this concludes day two of our magical trip to New Orleans. Stay tuned.
How many hours did you drive today? 10,000?
We drove 10,000. We left at 10.
525,000.
We left at 10 in the morning. It's, what, like 1?
I can't tell.
And we lost an hour. We gained an hour.
So it was like, what, 18 hours?
Yeah, dude. We drove for 18.
But you know how many hours we have to drive tomorrow? Less than 3.
Yeah.
1, 2. Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I could smell with all this marijuana.
Oh, my God.
I have a contact high already.
We're all contact high. All right.
This good night, viewers.
Good night, viewers. Shut up. Later.